Oh, not with diamond rings.
Oh.
Like water. Yeah, I think that, you know, we wanted to have lunch as all together because, I don't know, it seems like...
We just clicked that first time we all met, you know?
all of us.
So we're like a friend group. Yeah, you didn't get... I emailed you guys about it. I gave you the calendar invite. I thought Wednesdays at noon worked for us for the rest of the year.
Oh, it's a recurring event.
I thought you guys had bonded with Dre, like wanted him, but it...
No, Jay, you're great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This isn't like a personal like attack. Like you seem like a great person.
I think it's just like we were used to the group chat.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
But now we've shifted to email.
Email school.
I get that bet on my Palm Pilot, you know.
Wow. Where'd you grow up, Jay?
See, we didn't know each other.
Seattle, Washington. Up on the Space Needle.
That's a great life story.
I don't know. I just feel like when I came to college, I wanted to like meet people, make friends, you know?
And yeah.
I feel like it's a solitary job being a lifeguard, you know? You're always sitting up there in the tower. You never know when anyone's going to get hurt, when anyone wants to talk to you. So I was really happy when Becky, you know, talked to me that first time, and I felt like, maybe we have friends, so I don't know.
It's really beautiful.
I'm
sick of that she did that.
Yeah. See? It's not that bad to meet new people and try to like branch out. I feel like we've been saying that for like a really long time. Okay, great. As I was going to say, Ash will be back again.
Where are you guys from? I'm gonna give you a call, okay?
Okay.
I don't get much service, but you guys enjoy your coffee and stuff.
Yeah.
And when they bring my frap, just feel free to share it, probably.
Thanks, Jay.
I'll see you guys later.
Bye. Enjoy the pool.
Thanks.
I'm sorry, that wasn't cool. Guys.
We tried.
I feel like there's a deeper issue here. I mean, I'm sorry that I keep trying to throw people into our friend group. It doesn't mean that I'm not happy as it is.
I think we all understand that, like, you want to hate new people, and I think you're just conflating that with adding people to our friend group.
Like, you should make your own, like, independent
like, we are
friendships.
So, yeah, we're so happy for you to know new people,
yes.
But they don't all have to be...
Yes. Like we have friends out. I speaking for myself. I have friends.
What?
Outside. Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Like.
Oh, I thought
you can have that be a separate thing.
Yeah.
Not that Jay's not cool.
Okay. And you guys vibe, so like, hang out. You know.
Yeah.
We're giving you our blessing,
okay,
I guess.
Totally.
Okay. I just didn't want anyone to feel abandoned or like lost.
Okay. I was a little bummed that you didn't really want to know where I was from. But
yeah, that was really rude.
That's okay. That's okay.
I can talk to
good
them.
Vibes. Yeah. Yeah, I'll talk to them.
Okay. It means a lot that you guys talked to me. Well, who are your friends?
Later.
Let me guess, CrossFit fatigue?
Yeah, Doc.
tell. I can feel your core all the way through your back.
I mean, I'm getting stronger.
Most definitely. We're getting close to an 8-pack.
But, Doc, you keep on acting like it's a bad thing.
No, I'm an objective doctor. I don't pass judgment on what muscle groups are superior to work on and which ones I think are a waste of time. I just look at my patients and I just tell you how you're doing.
Well, how am I doing, Doc?
Be honest, Brad, I think you're overworking yourself. People shouldn't develop 8-packs until at least they're middle-aged. You've been working out so hard, from what I can tell. It's almost like you want something.
I guess. Do you know what Facebook is, Doc?
Yes, of course I do. My daughter has a Facebook account.
Well, that's kind of the problem. I saw that Becky got that new job, and it seems like she's doing really well for herself. And it just been hitting the gym for the past 17 years, really.
Yes. And do you feel like what, perhaps, could have spent your time otherwise, or why did you hit the gym so hard for 17 years, Brad?
Well, it started when I was young, you know,
Of course, we're in the same preschool gym as Becky.
Yeah. My parents really emphasized it, but even I chose it after a certain time when, you know, Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, me and Becky used to do chores, and it was really fun. It seemed like something I could do for the rest of my life. But I feel like people think I'm just kind of a lowlife, somebody who doesn't have any direction.
I don't.
You're a doctor. All I have to show are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 abs.
Well, the 8th one's coming in. Almost. But yes. I understand your feelings. Brad, you used to come by the house so much when you were younger, and now in the past, I haven't seen you so much. I've only seen you here in my clinic as a patient, not as a guest in my house and a friend of my daughter.
Well, I don't think I'm either of those things anymore. You know, back in high school, Becky thought that, you know, she could make new friends and keep me, and it just didn't really work out.
Mm-hmm. Yes. She's always been an excited one, wanting to make new friends. She's so sociable.
Yeah, but, I mean, it's really hurting her original friends.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Brad.
This is gonna go on the wall. This picture? It's gonna go on the wall.
It's gonna be the one.
This is wild. CEOs, baby.
Yeah.
Just the three of us out in this world, you know?
Who would have thought?
them, yeah. Wow, this warehouse is pretty big.
Yeah. When I saw it online, it looked a lot more manageable.
I've actually put up the first LinkedIn post for staff.
Really?
Well, no one's gotten back to me yet.
Okay, it's all
soon,
good.
But soon, these desks will be filled.
Like 45 of them.
Yeah.
I mean, it's only been like 2 weeks.
Right.
We're starting fresh now. Yeah.
Starting fresh.
Yeah. Facebook didn't know what they had. Exactly.
And we don't know what we have until we get it. it was nice to run into you.
Yeah, I can't, like, what a twist of fate. All of us, a coffee shop. Company. It's crazy.
Seriously, one cup of coffee, you can change the world. Wait!
That's our slogan!
Wait, the media, I don't know, even know if we should do the media thing anymore.
Just coffee?
Coffee shop.
Imagine these desks.
The barista would go here?
Yes. And what were you gonna say? I don't have anything, what are you gonna say? I'm just giving excited.
Me too. I was gonna say a pastry bar, fresh baked pastries, croissants, muffins, wall, right here.
Just a wall of it.
A wall of it.
We move the founder wall, put it over there, our photo goes right there.
Yeah, we'll keep it right there.